A hunter hunts and a lemur gets lit. Hi everybody, Meg here with TTPM to share with you our take on Lemur Lights by Petlinx. Lemur Lights is a hunt-inspired light-up toy infused with Hypernip. With a long striped tail, you can either engage in playtime with your cat or let them experience the lemur on their own. The body of the lemur is soft and fuzzy and makes a crinkle sound when it's being played with. The head of the lemur has battery-operated light-up eyes, which blink when activated by playtime. The combination of all these elements really attracted Claude to chase, pounce, and kick the lemur lights. This toy becomes especially irresistible with the infusion of Hypernip. If you aren't familiar with what Hypernip is, here's the scoop. It's a blend of silvervine and catnip. The combination of both of these plants just enhances the effects on your cats, but both plants are equally as safe for your pet. There were a couple things we liked about the Lemur Lights. It has plenty of different features to engage even the stubbornest of animals, and it's small and easy to stow away when desired. Things we were unsure of. At first, I thought the lights in the lemur's eyes would stay blinking forever because I was looking for a button to be able to turn it on and off. But then I realized it's deactivated when it's idle and reactivated with enough motion and pressure to turn off the lights. And I guess it's cute that the eyes blink like a demon straight out of hell, but my cats didn't really notice that feature. For more on this product, including current pricing and where to purchase, find us at TTPM and subscribe to the TTPM Pet Toys and Gear Reviews YouTube channel to find reviews on this and other great stuff for your furry companions.